Hey guys, what's up, and welcome to part 5 of Injustice gameplay. So yeah, here we go. Ooh, I have to be Green Lantern this time. I wanted to be fucking Aquaman. Ooh, I like that armor. The fuck?
I'm not leaving.
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Fuck's sake. Fuck you, Bic. Fuck you, Akabic. Haha, fuck you. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck you, Bic. Fuck. Yes! Fuck you! Atlanta looks so fucking cool. I hope the Aquaman movie is exactly like this, but obviously a bit better to the cinematic, with their cinematic touch, if that makes sense. Just do that, me, that'll help. Oh fuck. Oh shit.
I thought the only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
That's a bit of noise, man. Okay, Bic. That asshole. Fuck's sake. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Good thing it's only like one bar. Fuck you, mate. Fuck you. Fuck you. I hate these things. Fuck off. Yes! Fucking suck it, you hoe. Why ain't the fucking fish helping? Oh shit. Damn, damn. I'm just asking. Nah, man, I'm gonna fuck you up, mate. Oh, fuck off with the back fucking. Fuck off. Bane will kick my fucking ass. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yes, best keep my distance, Bane, because he's fucking brawler. I'm not. Okay. Fuck off, mate, you fucking mag. What's Triangle do? Fucking bring it then, you fucking dickhead. Yes. Fucking bitch. The fuck, man? Oh, fuck! Something's wrong with hell, man. Is it that fucking Red Lantern guy? I can't even pronounce his name. Fucking kitty cat. Trust us. About to go down.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. The fuck? The fuck? What the fuck? Don't give in. Ooh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck. That was fucking cool. Jesus. Kick his ass, Seabass! Fuck you. Oh, fuck me. Fuck you. Yes. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck. Fucking hell, man. It's like they put x-rays on this game, but it doesn't show the x-ray thing. I'm gonna fuck him up now. Yes! Fucking Megazord! Fuck you, bitch. Ooh, fuck. Ooh! Fuck you! Shit. Fuck you. Yes! Jesus Christ, what the fuck's that fish? Let that fucking cat know. The fuck? He just jumped into the fucking pool. Ooh, is this Brainiac? Oh, yeah. The fuck? Ooh, fucking hell. Invasion. Ooh, fucking hell, man. It's always about the invasions of these fucking comic book stuff, man. It's quite annoying. But I'm cool to see Brainiac in the game, to be honest. They're probably going to put him in the movie, just seeing how this turns out. Fucking mothership. Thank you. Oh, fuck.
I circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities. Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? We have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied city.
Canal.
Taking on Brainiac.
And payroll? Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm.
Yeah, what I said.
They're busy. Too busy for this? They're the last line of defense. Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison. Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
The new kids call down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are agreed. But together, they're the most powerful team we have.
Good hell. So yeah, that's it for part 5, guys. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section below. And don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.